Yes?
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you so early in the morning. I'm not even sure if I have the right address. I'm looking for an old friend, Lynn Bissett. We spent a semester abroad together at Oxford.
Yes, that's my daughter. What's your name, sir?
My name is Dennis Merrick. I'm from the States. Is she here? Could I speak to her?
Unfortunately, no. But if you like, I can tell her you came by.
All right, I appreciate that. Dennis Merrick, okay? From Oxford?
Okay.
Actually, if it's not too much of a bother, I was really excited about the chance to surprise her. And do you know where she might be? How I could find her?
She's flying home tonight.
Is that Lynn's son?
We Skyped last night. She hurt her hand, so she's coming home early.
Who are you anyway?
I'm Dennis Merrick, from Virginia, old friend of your mom's.
Never heard of you before.
Christopher.
No, it's all right. He's just watching his mother's back, right? I respect that. I got a son about the same age as you. What are you, 10 and a half?
Yeah.
What is that? Is that a Wolverine bag? Can I see that? See, I went to the store today to get one of these for my son, but all they had was the Hulk, so I didn't get one. I don't know why.
Because the Hulk sucks.
Yeah. That's right, because the Hulk sucks. All right, listen, you two, thank you so much. And, you know, I hope we get to meet again sometime. Bye-bye.
My name is Travis Conrad. I gave my entire life to the agency. Until they betrayed me. It took my family. It took my future. They wouldn't even let me die in peace.
What's happening to me?
You're gonna die again.
You have less than 24 hours to live.
Mr. Conrad, finish one last job, and you'll live to see tomorrow.
You have no idea what you've done.
I'm gonna come at you with everything I've got.
Send a strike team to find and kill.
We're gonna have to get creative.
These guys don't play nice.
Neither do I.
He's one hell of a weapon. With nothing to lose.
It took my wife. It took my son. So you can either walk away, or I'm gonna walk away over your dead body. This is how we get it done. Send somebody back for the bodies.